What we have today is something really, really fun. We're making what's called a Dutch baby. Of course, I'm gonna be using a PowerXL air fryer today. Let's get right into the recipe because it's so easy, it could almost be a toss and go. Air fryer at 350 degrees for about 20 minutes. Bye guys.